So, everyone, we're in merge now. That's good.
Yeah, it is. But you know it's every camper for themselves, huh? So all y'all better stay out of my way.
Whatever, kid.
He's right, you know. It's every camper for themselves. So y'all better stay out of my way.
Please, I bet you last challenge.
Yeah, by half a minute ago.
Whatever. This is gonna be a crazy merge.
Now that we're all in merge, I have a physical high chance for me to win. I know I made it to the finale in Paper Ultra Elimination 2, but I didn't win the season. So this time, I'm gonna make sure I win. And I'll do better than my brother. So, yeah, let's just hope.
Well, now that we're in merge, us guys, we're gonna take a huge stroll for a minute. Right, guys?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, dude. I guess so.
Sweet, let's go. Yeah, I'm also gonna take a walk.
Same here.
I'm also gonna go.
Victory dance, let's go. Alex is gone. I got a point. Not really, but woohoo!
What's he excited for?
Who cares? Next time he lose, he's going down.
Speaking of another person that needs to go down.
Can you believe it? We're all in merge!
Yeah, no surprise there. I mean, all of us should have been expecting ourselves to make the merge, so yeah.
Exactly. Now that we're here, we're just gonna be so glad that we could have a mutie streak together.
Only one of us for sure, because I got a secret plan that cannot fail.
Great idea for that. We just need to make sure that nobody finds out.
After the race around the island challenge, I saw something behind Vinny. I don't know what it is, but it has something to save both of those three. I cannot let that happen. So, if I need to make sure to weaken Vinny so hard, she will lose. So, let's see how it goes.
So, dude, how did it win on the other team?
Not pretty bad, at least. I'm still in the game, though. And I'm glad that all of us here. Well, except for one.
Yeah, Bowman. He was so close on making it to the merge with us, but he got eliminated by a triple.
Yeah, it sucks, but don't worry. Us four are still here, and us four are gonna make sure that we stay in the finals.
Growler's not gonna commence a final four,
huh? For a finale. Oh, yeah. Well, I don't even know what kind of finale that Brawler could announce, like a final three or something, probably. But who knows? Right now, us Alliance, we need to stick together and make sure that nothing can get in our way.
I'm with you on that, Noah.
Same here. Yeah, I guess so.
Perfect. Good that I didn't tell them the truth about me actually, you know, slightly hanging out with Isaac, even though we're enemies at all. I just don't want Isaac to ruin our alliance, because this man is very snorky and probably might ruin everything. So, I think this might be fine.
Oi!
Oh, it was you.
I cannot believe what you just did to Alex.
Whoa. I'm being the one to blame?
Exactly. You got her out. That's so unfair of you.
No. Brawler was the one that got her out of here by a triple elimination. And she deserves it. And now she's gone and I don't have to worry about nothing. You're going on next. There's nothing you can stop me, sweetheart. There's nothing you cannot do.
What a jerk. Now, don't you even try to predict me very oddly. I'm not trying to be the bad guy of the season. I mean, come on.
Well, I kind of act like that. But still, it's an important way of the game.
So, now that my target has been eliminated, my newest target is Vinny. So, if I need to make sure to get her out of this game, I would now receive a good point, and that'd be perfect enough for me.
Yeah, Harry is being a hypocrite right about now.
So, the merge. I didn't really expect myself to make it this far in this competition. But to be the last anime character left standing is not surprising to me, because all the people who are in the anime alliance that got out except for me, I'm clearly the smartest one in here. This was a Piccolo, but I'm clearly the smart one. So, yeah. After all, Ishiduro didn't even make it to, well, he did make it to the merge, so yeah, that's probably good for him. But he only placed 15 because of, you know, ETG and his alliance. And there's also Gojo, who actually, his best season so far was season 24. The rest, he didn't make it to the merge, so yeah. And there's also Nobara, but I don't even know how good she was in Legends Go Play. So, hopefully, I can manage to be the winner this season. Probably ain't gonna happen, but let's see.
Any sign of them? Nope, none in sight.
Well, we better keep on a good search. We can't let them get Brawler.
Let's just go back to productions and, you know, find them later.
Yeah, fair point. After searching for days after when the others went downstairs, I am getting a little tired.
Perfect.
They didn't know we're hiding in here?
No, they almost caught us. Can't let them find out.
Well, we must keep on hitting very clearly. And that host dude is gonna pay out the way he just did.
Yeah, true. But wait,
what about Stryker?
The dude gave him this idea for the season. And because of that, it will be our payback. And this is called Lurking in the Shadows. And we're the one lurking in the shadows. So, it's time for payback.
I can agree with you on that.
But for now, we just wait until the finale start, and then we'll strike.
Hello, Final 12. Welcome on all of y'all making it to the merge.
Without further ado, let's get started with your next challenge.
Ha, sweet. What is the challenge?
I'm glad you asked. Today's challenge was a requested challenge, and it was gonna do something about, you know, finding next season's contestants, but I decided to wait until another episode. But somebody did gave me a brand new challenge idea, and it was brought to you by ETG.
What did he request it?
Well, it has to do somebody by our favorite cameo person.
Favorite cameo?
Exactly. You know this person by heart. He has been making cameos a few times.
Ooh, I hope it's my brother, Movie Mario.
Ooh, I hope it's Derek Ross.
Yeah, that is kind of true. I can't wait to see the old chap after when he competed in All Stars 3. So hopefully it might be him.
You got it correctly, it's Sergeant Derby!
What? Not him again!
4 times in a row? Welcome back, campus!
Aw, come on, why him again?
ETG gave you this requested challenge, not lying for there. Anyways, here's how this works.
Let me explain this, Bower.
It's Brawler.
Whatever. Anyway, sergeants, I bet you all are happy now that you all emerge.
Well, exactly, sure. I mean, I'm glad that you asked that.
Silence!
Oh, sure.
But today ain't gonna be lucky.
What, you gonna make us do a boot camp challenge?
Not exactly what I said, Guitar Boy. I'm gonna do something that will freak all of you out.
What would that be?
A hunting challenge.
What Sergeant Derby is trying to say is, he's gonna hunt each and every one of you. What's gonna happen is, if you get caught by him, you get, you know, tagged out by him. What is that supposed to mean? He's just gonna use this Mr. Eraser thing.
Erasers can't hurt people.
You might as well say that, but it's just not your any eraser.
Huh?
Huh?
What the flip?
It's a boomerang eraser.
You could have told me that sooner.
Ha ha. Anywho, you all are about to be hunted down by Sergeant Derby. Your main bet is to not get caught by him, or else you get hit just like the same way it hit it Harry.
The person who didn't get hit by a racer will win the challenge and will have immunity. The 11 of y'all who didn't win immunity will have to face up for elimination in the city, who will take 12th place in this game.
That's gonna be very tough.
Thank you. Now run! That's an order!
Wait up, guys!
Derby, you know what to do.
Exactly. Time to hunt down some people.
I think we lost them. So, what should we do now?
Yeah, if that sergeant dude caught us, we're all gonna be out of challenge.
I got a better idea. I think we should split up.
Movie Luigi, you going with me. As for Band and Beast Boy, you two pair up. By the end of the day, one of us should have the immunity.
If you say so, dude. Come on, Band.
Sure thing.
Well, let's just hope that none of us don't get caught.
Amulet?
Huh?
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, you, the boring guy. I'm trying to hit myself from Sergeant Derby, duh.
Yeah, whatever. Before you hide, I have a little something to tell you about.
Can you make it quick? I'm trying to hit myself from Sergeant Derby.
Here's the thing. Both of us have no alliances. So maybe you and me should stick together.
Why should I work with you?
Keep in mind that I'm quietly the physical player, just like you are. If we work together, we'll make sure that we're in the top two. So, if you agree with me on that, we'll be straight on top, getting rid of our targets, and win it all.
Sure, I guess I'm down.
Good.
Now that I have Amulet on my side, I don't think I won't be going home soon. So, as I keep on this alliance a little bit longer, then one day, I will be straight up in the finale. Probably ain't gonna happen, but we'll just see how the game goes.
Listen, you two. We need to keep it straight up for our alliances. If one of us could win immunity, the other one will be safe. As soon as Vinny will give one of us the idol, then we'll be, you know, safe. Got that loud and clear? I just hope Isaac won't try and ruin this for us. Yeah, he worries me though, but he ain't gonna win immunity soon. What was that?
Run.
Crap! It's Sergeant Derby! Run!
You can run, but you can't hide. I'm Sergeant Derby!
What are you doing here? This is my hiding spot. Go find your own.
Excuse me, jerk face. But if you haven't noticed, this is my hiding spot. And you need to get your karma.
For what?
For being Alex. Well, she deserves it, you know. And after that, you're next.
Whatever. It's not like I'm your target, whatever. But you're mine, so that means you're still after me. I can't let that happen.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Psh! Ow! Psh! Ha! That would teach you a lesson. Psh! Ow!
Sorry, Sergeants, but you both are out of here.
And with that, both Silver Wolf and Harry are out.
Ow!
Well, I didn't win immunity, which sucks. But on the bright side, at least Harry doesn't win immunity, which is good.
Darn, 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 darny, darn!
I think we're having scouting everywhere.
I know. It might take a few hours. But at least we ain't gonna get caught by Sergeant Derby.
Sure, that Band and Beast Boy are doing better than us.
Dude, any sign of Sergeant Derby?
Nope, not yet. It could be licking everywhere, but who would know to find out?
What would that be? We made it to the merge, so one of us have a close shot and win immunity.
Exactly! And with an alliance like this, we're gonna be dominated until we reach the- Oh hey, there's Sergeant Derby! And it looks like he's throwing a-
What?
You're next, Shrek.
Wait, did you just call me Shrek? For your information, dude, I do not look nothing like Shrek. You got another thing coming if you think you're so tough.
And it looks like both Band and Beast Boy are out.
Well, that happened so quick.
Dang!
But don't worry, there's two of us. No way we ain't gonna get,
What is it?
This is Sergeant Derby's here!
Oh!
Oh, crap!
Quick, hide!
Ops!
I know I saw two people. I'm not gonna move until one of y'all gets out.
Crap, he ain't gonna leave until one of us gets out. In fact, both of us. What we gonna do?
I think I have an idea. You create a distraction while I'll go and escape freely.
What? Why me? Why can't you be a distraction?
Because in your movie, you could at least run as fast as those creepy skeletons try to chase you.
Don't worry, man. If we try and escape from Sergeant Derby, then we might be safe.
Your plan better be good.
Don't worry, it will.
Oh, man.
Hey, Sergeant Derby! Over here! And I just want to say that boot camps suck!
What did you just say?
I think I went too far.
Get back here! You can't escape from me! I'm sorry! Sorry is not excuses!
No! Ha! You missed me, bozo!
Wait, hold up. I forgot that!
Ow! That thing was a boomerang.
That's what you get.
Movie Luigi is out.
Oh.
Are you sure we might be safe on hiding this pillow?
Don't worry. If Sergeant Derby don't catch us, I think we may be safe. For now, at least.
Good. I just hope nobody don't blow up a cover.
Oh, really now?
Isaac!
Hey, go away! Go away, scram! Just go find a bone or something!
Are you seriously treating me like a dog?
Shut up! I don't want to lose a challenge because of you!
Yeah, can you please just go away?
Oh, try to insult me, huh? Well, that's one day to strike out!
Shut up!
No, I will never shut up!
You're gonna get us caught! I heard noises!
Oh no.
Later, losers!
Ha! Gotcha!
Oh, crap!
Oh! Oh!
Shh!
Oh no! Run, Vinny, run! Pull! Pow!
Few down, and five more to go.
Dang that, Isaac! Whoa,
it's you.
Ah, no surprise that you came to see me.
Gross!
Listen, even if we both don't like each other, I came with a brilliant new idea to help us go in victory.
How so?
Well, if you bring your alliance to my side, we can help together and get out either...
Oh!
What the?
You're next.
What are you talking about? You hit your eraser at him. There's no way how you're gonna hit...
That's a sure sucker.
Three more left.
Uh-oh.
Shit!
No!
Never mind. Two people left.
Ah, dang.
Crap. Only us two are remain.
I know. It pretty much suck. Though, to be honest, see ya.
Wait, where you going?
Sorry, but I'm not gonna get caught by Sergeant Derby.
What are you even talking about? He's not even gonna see us. Why are you... Bow!
And that's the part of the game.
And with the challenge over, it looks like Fushy Guru is the last one left standing, which means that he win immunity. Good. Congrats, Fushy Guru, for win immunity. As for the other 11, I'm sorry, but I'll be wicked in seeing you guys at elimination. As for you, Sergeant Derby, dismissed!
Good, because I keep on making few cameos for a while now, and I really need to take my break.
Like he ever need a break.
Well, that challenge was very, very, very rich for us. But don't worry, we got something in our hands. If we use the idol for us, none of us won't go home.
Can you believe what Isaac just did?
I know, it's super dumb. But don't worry, we don't really need to get mad at him, because we got something in our hands.
Exactly. It's time to review the immunity idol. Vinny?
Don't worry, guys. I got it right here. See? Yes, perfect. The great saveness for us. Like I said to all of you, if any of us get in the chopping block, I'll make sure to save either me or you two, and then... we'll still be remaining safe. But what happens if we get into another chopping block again? Don't worry, we'll find another idol and then sooner or later, we'll be in the top three.
Splendid idea, Vinny. Yeah, agreed. Nothing will go wrong.
So, they have an idol.
I know how to flush it down.
So all this time, Vanny has an idol. Time for my secret plan to be revealed. I'm not so good with the evil laugh. Hey, Fushy Guno.
What's up?
I need to talk to you about something.
Go on.
Listen, tell the others to vote for... Welcome, everybody, to Elimination. Normally, I could do the thing called, if I call your name, you'd be safe. But I can sense something a little bit intense. Very, very intense. Anyways, you have all voted for the person who you want out. So, if I recount the votes, one of y'all will stay safe. Whoever gets the most votes will...
Hold up, Brawler. Before you start this, I have a little word to say.
I wonder what this is gonna be.
Listen, especially you, Vanny. We all noticed that you have an idol this whole time.
What?
I saw it with my own eyes. Wait, what? You noticed about the plan this whole time? Exactly. And since we can't get rid of you, though, well, even though that Fushy Girl won immunity, we thought something that could really hurt you. What would that be? Everybody else,
most of us,
whatever, are gonna vote off Wendy. What? Me? Why me? No offense, but we did saw you in Crossover Collision in Toad Pepper Island. And we noticed that you're gonna be in the finale. So that's probably a big reason why we're voting for you. Seriously? So, Vinny, if you're gonna use your idol to save Wendy, then you're gonna be wasted in the next elimination.
Well, don't listen to him, Vinny. He's just messing with your mind. But Wendy, you got the most votes because of Isaac. I can't see you being eliminated.
Yeah, that'd be totally messed up.
I know that, but I have my pleasant fun time in this game. So it might be fine if I get eliminated.
She's right. If you don't save her with an idol, then she's going home with the most votes.
Don't do it. No, wait, actually do it.
What are you doing, Isaac? You'll see.
Fine! Damn you, Isaac, you just ruined everything! I would like to use my idol for Wendy.
Wait, what?
Wow, she's not kidding with the idol.
I'm not surprised.
Nice try, Isaac, but you just wasted your whole game. That is a Mewy idol, and what a surprise.
So any votes against Wendy will not count.
What do you think you're doing, Vinny? Don't worry. We're good. We're gonna be safe.
So, I'll read the votes. The person who gets the most amount of votes against you guys will be eliminated from the game and be going to the bucket of shame. Let's start. First vote. Isaac.
No surprise.
Isaac. Isaac!
That's three votes, Isaac.
Huh, the plan will actually work at all.
I told you. This is no problem.
Harry. Silver Wolf.
One vote Silver Wolf. One vote Harry. And one vote... No, three votes Isaac.
Time for the next vote. Next vote. Archer. Archer.
What?
Archer again. One vote Silver Wolf. One vote Harry. Three votes Isaac. And four votes Archer.
How's this happening?
They didn't tell us that this is gonna happen.
I know. I thought it was just a fake.
Archer. One vote Silver Wolf. One vote Harry. Three votes Isaac. And five votes Archer. One vote left. The person who was eliminated from Total Drama, Paper Cartoon, Lurking in the Shadows, is...
I'm sorry, fans, but it's Archer. That's 6 votes. You're out, man.
Oh, darn it! You set us up!
Yep, exactly. And now you got wasted. Your idol is waste up.
I can't believe you voted for me. And you voted me. How messed up? How messed up was you are?
Well, those two are being idiots. Looks like your alliance is doomed. Bye, Archer.
You! I'll kill you! No, no, no! Please, Vinny, calm down! I can't believe it. I can't believe how stupid I am.
Calm down, Vinny.
But Archer, you're eliminated because of me. I used my idol for Wendy. I thought that she was going to be the one to go home, but you're the one who's leaving.
I'm sorry, Vinny. I know we have a talk with each other, but...
Shut up, Fushiguro. I already don't like you anymore. I can't believe you're out, Archer. This is all my fault.
Chill out.
How can I be chill out when you're going home? I thought we have a plan, a great plan for us to go to the final 3, and now I ruined it. It's all my fault. I shouldn't be the one going home. I.
Calm down, Vinny. Don't worry. I'm fine. Look, both of y'all, I know it sucks that I'm the one going home, but anyway, you two could fight without me. Make sure to win immunities, find idols, find more advantages, and make sure he gets out.
You two have made the best for me, but now I'm leaving. And don't worry, Vinny, it's not your fault. It's just Isaac's fault.
Hey!
Well, I guess so. Well, see you later, Archer. See you guys. And besides, I already won a paper show, so seeing me win a gun might be a bit, you know, bit too obvious and a bit too, you know, basic.
Well, everyone, it has been nice knowing to all of y'all. And Isaac, even though I don't like you, but that was an epic big move. Well, see ya. And Wendy, and Vinny, best of luck.
Looks like we're doing this on our own. Yeah.
Well, that was the biggest blind side I ever seen in my life. I mean, just wow! Anyways, the rest of y'all, you're all safe for today. So, great things, head back to camp while I eliminate Archer.
Is it so sad that I'm the one going home?
Probably.
I know I should be very upset about my elimination, but in a way, I play fair. So Wendy and Vinny, I wish you two the best of luck. Make sure to take Isaac out and win this for me.
Wasn't expecting this man to get out this quickly, but...
Anyway, stuff happens. Welp, there goes Archer. With him gone, that leaves us with the final 11. Out of the final 11, what do you think was going to happen next? Find next time on Tool, Drama, Paper Cartoon, Lurking in the Shadows.
Hello, Isaac. Hi. As you know, your target Archer has been eliminated.
Good. And because of that, you receive a point. And not only for a point, now that your target has been eliminated, you receive a brand new target, whoever was Archer targeted. A new target is Silver Wolf.
Good. Well, anyways, I don't care about targets anymore. Now, my main future target is Vinny and Wendy. They're both are going down, and Vinny is going to pay for what she said to me. Trust that. These two are not going to last long into this competition. You'll see.
12. Archer.